8 seconds doesn't seem like a long time, especially it's the length of this introduction to this next segment, actually. But if you're sitting on a bull that's angry and wants you off of it, it can seem like an eternity. Pro Bowl Riding's coming to Arco Arena this weekend. Mike White, he's one of the guys that, I don't know what, I don't want to say crazy enough to hop on one of these things, but you're a professional bull rider.
I'm a bull rider.
Okay, so the first question I have is, the first time, what's going through your mind? When you were way back when, I know you turned pro in 99, who thought this was a good idea? What was it, a dare, or what are you thinking?
No, you know, my brother rode bulls, and so I had every opportunity to be a bull rider, and he was pretty good when he rode, so I had every opportunity to follow his footsteps, and I did.
How many people that aren't really or that follow bull riding, but we all know what it is, walk up to you and say, you're crazy for getting on that thing?
You know, everybody does. But I wouldn't get on the football field with a bunch of football players either. When you get out there, you're
it's
guaranteed
just as physical,
isn't
it?
Well, you're not going to get run over or stepped on every time you get on the bull. When you get on that football field, you're going to get hit every time.
So the average bull weight, I was reading about this morning, about 1,500 pounds?
1,600 pounds is
Holy
the average.
Cow. So when you're in the chute, you're putting a hand under the rope. What's going through your mind at that point?
You know, probably when I first started, you was really nervous then. Now, it's just to get on and just stay focused on trying hard and trying to make the whistle.
Okay, so that's 8 seconds.
That's 8 seconds.
All right, what's it like when you're, is it very physical when you're on the bull, or are you just hanging on for dear life? Are you thinking, what's going on
no,
there?
It's mostly reaction time. Your reactions take over. When you're on there for, you say 8 seconds, it seems like 8 minutes.
Yeah, I can only imagine. All right, you guys are coming back to Sacramento, Darko Arena, right?
You bet. 6 o'clock Saturday and 2 o'clock Sunday.
Okay, and so the PBR is interesting. I just received the fact sheet. Not a rodeo. It's just professional bull riding.
It's just bull riding. They'll be the top 45 guys in the world will compete both days, and then they'll take the top 15 guys for a short round on Sunday evening. And, you know, it's a family event. Kids come out, and they have fun. You know, they got entertainment out there.
Hey, lots of music and such, right?
It's a good time. If you've never been to watch it live, you'll enjoy it.
It just seems so crazy to me. I can't think of anything else to say other than say that. So what do you? I was just asking you, what do you do between events to like to train and to get ready for this type of thing?
You know, right now is kind of a tough time. We have probably up till May we have an event every weekend.
So yeah, you were just in New York last week, right?
Yeah, so it's tough right now, but. But I do train at home, and I've got a trainer that I train with, keep me in shape. You know, it's just like football players; they've got to stay in shape, and they train all week. So we're kind of in the same situation.
So it's on the website. You guys have several different bulls you ride. How does it determine what bull you ride? Does everybody ride the same bulls
no,
at the same time?
What they do is they put the bulls in a computer, and it randomly draws.
Okay.
So that's how they pick what bull you'll be on.
Are you ever like, I don't want that bull?
Sometimes.
Well, Mike, good luck to you this weekend. Here's hoping you don't get bucked off it.
You bet.
So here, you can check out the Professional Bull Riders event. It's called the Sacramento Invitational. It's the annual event here, and it's this weekend at Arco Arena. Saturday, the action kicks off at 6 o'clock, like you said. Sunday, you can check it out at 2 o'clock as well. Tickets are really affordable, and so we're pretty brave, I guess, Dan. And this is a bull, Mike, that nobody is – he didn't ride. This bull was not a professional.
No, this bull wasn't in professional. You probably wouldn't be standing next to me.
I'd put you in front of him,
yeah.
In front of me at least. All right, we appreciate it. Thanks for joining us today, guys.
Thank you.
Hopefully have a great event this weekend.